I did. I felt from Tuesday night when we went out there on a day that felt like it was, so I think they said the temperature was feel like 18, and our kids went out there dressed appropriately, not with a ton of clothes on, put in hard work on Tuesday in the cold, put in hard work on Wednesday, Thursday, followed the plan that we talk about all the time of preparing from Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, the days we win the game, and our guys worked extremely hard during the week, invested the time and energy into it, and you know they've established and learned a way to prepare for games, and I truly felt going to that game that we were both physically and mentally ready to go. Just that I want our players to understand that never to put limitations on themselves, that they're all here to play Big 12 football. That's what they were recruited to do. No matter who you step on the field with, we're Big 12 football players just like TCU's guys are Big 12 football players, and that's what's expected. You're expected to go out there and compete and play. Yeah, you know, he continues to do that. That's, you know, I think that's going on about 4 weeks in a row, it seems like. Nigel and Michael have hooked up on a big play. You know, he had, you know, obviously the one that he tipped, but he also had the one earlier in the game. We went up and strong-handed the thing and pulled it down on the, you know, their corner number 25. Nigel continues to compete, continues to make plays for us. He's been a big positive for us for about 4 weeks in a row. Well, you know, we talk about Jamay's a tough matchup. You know, he's a big guy that can go out on the perimeter, runs good routes, has good hands. Obviously, you see, I mean, the guy's got some athleticism. You know, that one run was nothing short of amazing. I mean, guys, he made miss for a guy his size. And, you know, to have the most receiving yards by a tight end since 1974 on senior day, you know, for Jamay, you know, couldn't be more proud of the effort and what he's brought to our team. Yeah, we were. You know, I don't think it was injured any worse, but Mike was, you know, Mike's playing through some soreness and some things that hurt. And I, you know, obviously a tough young man that battles and goes out there and he's able to do that. It's going to take a lot to get Mike out of a game.